Hi everyone, Happy New Year! Today I'm going to make a very delicious appetizer, Chinese lettuce wraps. Lettuce in Chinese, 生菜, the pronunciation very close to 生菜, which means making money. So wish everybody good luck in the year of a rooster. Happy Chinese New Year too. Here are my ingredients. I have about half pound ground chicken meat. You can use other meat, pork, beef, and two dried shiitake mushrooms. I soaked it, and you can use fresh mushrooms, and one carrot, green onions, and two cloves of garlic minced. Of course, lettuce leaves and cilantro for garnish, salt, oyster sauce, and vegetable oil. We are ready to cook. First, heat up the pan to high heat. And when it's hot, we add about 1 tablespoon oil. Now we add the chicken. Cook about 2 to 3 minutes or until it's brown. After about 3 minutes, the meat is lightly brown. Now we add garlic. Pinch of salt. Now vegetables. Mix together and cook about 2 minutes. Okay, about a minute, we add oyster sauce to your taste. And now top with green onions. Now the chicken is ready. There you have it, Chinese lettuce wraps. This will be a good appetizer for a party. If you are vegetarian, you can substitute the meat with the tofu. Please subscribe to my channel, follow me on Twitter, and like me on Facebook for all my food experiences. Thank you so much for watching.